Damn, nice. All right, bro.
You want to give it a whirl?
Are you sure?
Well, I'm feeling generous. See that sign there? Red one? Try hitting that. Good way to draw them out. Got aim higher. Leave the bullet room to drop.
I see.
God damn it.
Shit.
Compensate for the bullet drop. Just take your time. There you go. See a few more.
Gotcha.
Two left. That's all of them. Usually more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay. Where are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in the winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Like a migration or something.
What's that about?
Well, when the barometric pressure reaches a certain temperature state...
Shit, I don't fucking know.
Check out the ship. Looks like they're moving downhill.
Why?
Dead animal. Look up by the truck there. They're munching on that deer there. Guess they're hungry.
God damn it.
You're natural.
Definitely not that.
Oh, come on. What's your thing?
You. Count three.
Fuck.
You're really getting it.
Yes.
Spotting two still. Well done. Try again.
Thank you. Interesting.
I didn't know if you wanted to have butter.
Yeah.
You can have butter.
Looks clear. Bet there's some this way. Something by the ski lifts? Look way out. Under those gondolas. By that tower. See?
Yeah, we're doing another flashback. I have not found Tommy yet. I don't know where the hell he's talking about. Oh. Sorry, guys. My aim is shit.
Oh, I like how fall smells. That dried leaf smell. To tell Joel about this. Yeah, I hope Joel's been stirring that stew. Probably just left it to burn on the bottom. He's good at killing shit, but he ain't good at killing. He used to do that with everything. Oatmeal, soup, eggs. He's terrible. Took me a while to get the hang of this. I know we should go clear out those bodies. I'm not seeing any more.
Yeah, me neither.
All right. Let's head in. See if Joel's back.
Sure.
Hand her over.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first. I'm not supposed to say anything, but Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
Okay, I'll try.
That was y'all shooting up there, right?
Oh, just some stragglers. Ella got to try out my scope.
How'd you like it?
Yeah, feels good.
Oh.
I see you haven't gotten around to changing the string yet.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, we'll get you some new ones.
There's that music store down there. I bet they got guitar stuff. I mean, that area's long overdue for a sweep anyway. I'd keep watch.
What do you say, kiddo?
Sure.
And that's our cue.
You sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting.
Hey, what's this savage starlight doing here?
Pretty sure that's Joel's.
All right.
Doesn't smell too bad.
This lookout suddenly fascinating.
I'm just making sure I have everything.
Interesting.
Maybe you don't need any strings. Sounds just fine to me.
Ooh, beautiful. Okay, let's go.
All right. Follow me, kiddo.
So, you and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
You know, found two runners in a house. Jesse tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrol. He's even recommending you for paired patrol. Well, I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits.
Look,
who've...
Do you think you're ready? I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school the other day.
Did you like them?
Oh, you know, it's not really my cup of tea, but... Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
She's a savage.
She does to Captain Ryan in that death match.
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
That was a nice twist on his escape.
You're funny.
Music store's up that way. We're gonna have to leave the horses here.
Yeah. Sounds good.
There's that music store.
Yeah, I see it.
You need a boost?
I got it. I don't think we can go this way.
Damn. Used to be able to swim across this.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that hotel.
I'm up for it.
Yeah, obviously won't be any infected in there.
Damn it.
Oh, that might be something. You think you can fit in there?
Well, it's worth a shot.
Careful now.
Yep. I'm through. Hold on.
All right. See anything?
Looking.
Let's get our buddy Joel in here before we get jumped.
Well, hello.
Howdy.
You impressed?
Nope. You're just too skinny. You need to eat more.
You're just too skinny. You need to eat more.
You're welcome.
Joel said I like him thick.
See a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Do I have to? It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
Okay, fine.
All right, Joel, I'm on you.
You gotta be smart about this. You stop wearing that mask, kiddo. Eventually, you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody, you, have you? Not Jesse, Steve.
Of course not.
Okay, good.
You ever been in here before?
We patrol the streets.
Maybe.
All right. Brick already. Sorry the patrol overslept or overwhelmed you yesterday. Don't run into new people too often. Understand why you might be nervous to follow us to Jackson, but really it could be a nice place. We got electricity, good crops, could be something special for you and your family. Oh. My boys are different people here. Before Jackson, we were so focused on just staying alive. I don't like who they were becoming. They started acting like the people we were running away from. These days, they're on roofs, fixing holes, digging trenches, hard work. But they come home every night excited about building up this place. They've got a community, a reason to be accountable. You used to be a teacher. You could have had a, you could have a classroom. Kids are hungry for knowledge. This isn't a fantasy. Please consider just stopping by. Just let me know. Oh. All right.
shot a while back.
When did the last patrol go through here?
I'm not sure.
Is it one of us?
Son of a... Okay.
This way.
Bro, look at Joel. You are an OG.
Watch out!
Well, oh my goodness. Joel is OP, but I'm a scrub. I got him killed. God damn it. I'm making you think you gotta get this game. I like the game so far, man. A lot of people are critical of it, but I've liked it so far. Yeah. Get your ass down.
More infected! Get ready!
Oh, come on. Come on, go ahead, hop through. Hop through. Where is it? Is it above me?
Over here.
Probably. Godly.
Joel, I think we did it.
I think so. Good job, kiddo.
So, what do you say we give up on those strings for today?
Could have said it better myself. I think our only way out is forward now. It looks like it might be something.
Following you.
Damn. Oh, shit. Bumped into my damn mic. Molotovs. Hold on, Joel.
Stay away from
Oh, son of a. All right, Joel, I gotta make another one.
Thank you.
shot an acid bomb at me. Damn! Well, I thought one Molotov would be enough. When am I gonna learn? All right. Damn!
It was too close.
Sure. But we fucking did it.
I was sure did.
You good?
You know, we've been really old. And nothing. So not a sleep won't shake off.
I want to get out of here.
Can't just move that shit out the way. Vampire Kitty, what's up? How you doing?
What are you doing? What if there's like two bloaters back there?
It'll be fine. Doors are clear.
Oh. Quite the fight back there, huh?
Not often we get a bloater around these parts.
Yeah. Jesse and Dina are gonna lose their shit when they hear about this.
Let's deal with them too, anyway. They're dating, right?
On and off. Why?
I hear the way Jesse talks about you.
No, Jesse and I are just friends.
Yeah, I've got a pretty keen eye for these sort of things.
Not so keen with this one. Don't hold your breath.
All right, we're slowly working our way through this. Open the door, damn. Come on. Get back into it.
You can squeeze through there.
Well,
See what it is?
Yeah. Okay.
Damn. Just trying to eat my food.
Thanks.
Damn.
Hey, Joel. I think it's them.
Huh?
A couple of
no, I'm good.
Year.
It's all right.
Jackson is a wonderful place, but we got tired of hearing the stories of people suffering everywhere else. We wanted to save lives. We had good intentions. We didn't make it an hour before running into a horde. Now we're bitten. We've decided we're going to end our lives instead of turning. Please tell our family and friends that we're sorry. With Adam and Sydney. I shot her. I can't take my own life. I'm a fucking coward. Adam.
Damn.
Only there were me, right?
Well, let's go get Tommy and we can get these bodies back to Jackson.
After you took me out of the Firefly Hospital, you said there were dozens of people like me.
Yeah. That's what they told me.
I've never met another immune person before. Have you?
I could be hiding it. You do.
Do you believe that?
Is now really the time for this?
We traveled across the entire country to bring me to the Fireflies. I had so many questions for them. Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
Because I let them run the tests. And when I saw that they were useless, I got us out of here.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out.
There was no cure. There's nothing that can help these people or anybody else.
No, she doesn't know.
I know you wish things were different. I wish things were different. But they ain't. And we need to get these kids back to their families. Is there something else you'd like to rehash?
Hmm.
Jake, what's up, man? How you doing? When are you going to be playing Outlast? Or when are you going to play it again, actually?
Jesse's passed out. Hey, let me do that. He's a good guy. Why didn't you tell him? Wasn't the right time. There you go. What about this? Anything worthwhile? Abby? No. This girl, Nora, her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something.
You got a real bad migraine, so I'm going to play it tomorrow night. All right, man, I'll definitely be there tomorrow night.
Cool. Yeah. Wait, you're going to go now?
Yeah, we have a lead.
Like, at least just wait for Jesse to rest up.
She could be gone by then.
Ellie.
We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too. What?
Nothing.
Good. Can you come help me with the door, please?
Yep.
Right. If I follow Route 5, that should take me to the hospital.
She just insists on doing everything by her damn self.
Follow Route 5. Track down Nora. Get her to tell me where Abby is. Easy.
Alright, guys. I am going to save. We have been going for 4 hours. This is where I will end it. Oh, man. That way I can eat my food because we're probably not getting any more cutscenes for a while. Oh, man. Man, my back's killing me. But, yeah, thanks for everybody that was watching. I hope y'all enjoyed it. I will be back tomorrow with some more. Probably around the same time, 9 a.m. Central. Yeah, it's probably. Yeah, I'm going to raid this time. I'm not going to forget. But thank you guys for tuning in. I really appreciate y'all, all the support, our new followers. I didn't even see Jesse do lunges. Did he do it during our cutscene or something? Shit, I didn't even see it. RIP. Well, damn. Now I just guess we're gonna have to owe him some lunges. Lonnie redeemed some bench dips. I'm trying to end stream and raid, guys. Jeez. If somebody leaves and doesn't join the raid, it's Lonnie's fault. Trying to angle the camera right. It's not as easy as Jesse when he just has to tilt his laptop down. you got work. People could be doing this like non-stop. Shit. Alright, now I need to find somebody to raid. Refresh. Swanny put hype emotes. Got Minty. Haven't raided Witty. Might just raid him. Raid him and give him a ridiculous amount of viewers. Alright, so like I said, everybody, thank y'all for being here. Thank you for tuning in. We're going to go ahead and get this raid started. And we're going to raid Witty and show him some love. So I will see you guys next time. Thank you.